everybody. Hi, this is Trixie, and I'm so glad to be with you again. And I want to give you another little tip if you're doing your nails at home. If you just get out of the shower and you have a bowl here of water and make sure that it's warm, and then you leave your hands in there for a little bit, and then you take this little, this is a very special little nail cutter, and then you're gonna cut off the dead skin around the cuticle. And because you know a lot of women pick their cuticles and make their fingers bleed, and that doesn't look very pretty, so you don't want to do that. So I want to tell you I have a secret, you know, that I always tell every week, and everyone says, well, Trixie, tell us about another job that you had that went sour. Well, another one that I had that went sour was when I was a telephone operator. Well, I was only a telephone operator for one day. Oh, it was awful. I couldn't get it right. I'd say, hello, number please, and then they'd say what they wanted, and I'd take the thing and I'd put it into the wrong hole, and then they'd get somebody from Detroit, and they really wanted somebody from Kansas, and oh, it was awful. And I just kept plugging it into the wrong hole. It was terrible. And my boss, he goes, what are you doing? I have to tell you, that was the most upsetting job. I only lasted a couple of, well, it wasn't even that. Maybe about 20 minutes. And then I got fired right away. I didn't get to say number please too often because I just messed it up. Anyway, that was my big secret for the day. But don't you tell anybody, because I don't want anyone to know, because they might think I'm dumb. And I'm not. I'm not. I'm really not dumb. I'm just, I don't know. I have a thought comes into my head, but then it goes out the other way. You know, in this ear and out that ear, and then goodbye. Well, anyway, come tune in next time, and I got a big secret to tell you. I've always got a big secret. Another one, yes, it's a Lollapalooza.